R.J. Vigneshkant is an Indian film actor who works in Tamil film industry. He is also CEO of Smile Satay and Black Sheep Channels. Vignesh made his acting debut in the film Jaikira Kudire. Later, he was seen in Tamil film shows Kanbenda along with Fragile. He worked with Kripa Padi in the film Vijayamuzhugu. If you like the video, hit the like button and click the subscribe button for more videos.